Hi guys, this is my 22nd game with you. This will be a review on Demon Rise Lord of Chaos review. So this will be my 22nd game with you. So this is basically a basic strategy game where you move one person and that, basically one of them. This is a basic game version of that. This is basic, but it's not as good as other ones. It's an average one. The things you choose in the game is, the designs of it, it's basically a cheap game, so the graphics is not that spectacular on this game. It goes through levels, but sometimes how it's played, you go through levels. It's not like something like other games or more experience where you do more and train and you can get better training. The training takes a bit of long time with this one, but it doesn't bother me. So yeah, this game, the strategy game is basic. It's a basic one. It's basically you move one. You can choose up to six players in your team. So yeah, my team is a bit basic, but I got a good choice of people in my team. So yeah, this one's really basic. There's not much I can talk about it, but this one's basically basic, and that, with it being an average, and there are games what do better. There's no story, it's just going through levels, and it's not an expensive game, it's a cheap game, so there's not much going for it, but it's not expensive like other ones where if you kill a person and they die, you don't have an instant death, you don't have an instant death, so you've got to look for another person to replace that one, and that character stays dead. This one is just the basic premise of that, so it's not expensive, it's just you just plan where you put your people and see what you can do against the other one. If your strategy is bad, then you're going to lose. But sometimes with this one, it's not that good because you have six characters, but you're fighting against more than one character, and so some bits are really unfair in the game, but some bits are. And yeah, so it's just the basic average one. The demons. They're really basic. It's really basic with what the demons and monsters look like on what you choose. And there's not really much customizing to make your own character or anything. So, yeah. But that's basically it about this game. I hope you comment if you want to, like if you want to. And see you on the next video. So this video will be 5 out of 10.
You cannot resist. You cannot resist.